Once a year, Paris is turned upside down in a celebration of the absurd and the ridiculous, where up is down and wrong is right. The simple peasant folk gather in a display of mankind's deepest desire to behave in a completely irreverent, uninhibited, and blatantly foolish manner. Call it what you like, the Festival of Fools, the Feast of Fools, but most definitely call it...
Topsy-turvy!
Everything is upsy-daisy!
Topsy-turvy!
Everyone is acting crazy, dross is gold and weeds are a bouquet. That's the way on Topsy-turvy day!
Topsy-turvy!
Beat the drums and blow the trumpets!
Topsy-turvy!
Join the bums and bees and strumpets streaming in from Chartres to Calais!
Knaves are extra squirty on the 6th of January,
all
because it's topsy-turvy day.
Hey, Stone Boy, snap out of it. It's Quasi's friends.
Hey, what gives? You ever heard of ringing the bell before crashing a party on the parapet?
Pardon, but it is completely acceptable to enter a parapet unannounced during the Festival of Fools.
Miss Manners is right, Hugo. The more, the merrier.
Three makes a crowd, more make a party.
Make new friends, but keep them.
All right, already. I get the point.
As your friends, we insist you let us guide you through the festival games.
Pour the wine and cut the cheese! You're looking at the best tour guide this side of the Seine.
That's what I love about you, Hugo. You're so humble.
Actually, we're in the middle of the Seine.
Do you mind?
So, with no further ado, we welcome you to the veritable potpourri of pageantry,
the sheer insanity,
and the glorious chaos. Not to mention the sinful pageants
that make this festival most definitely topsy-turvy.
If you want to play a game, just click on the game stone and make your selection.
Hey! Watch it with that thing!
Well, that's what you get for living life on the edge.
Ha ha! Ha! Go scare a mime!
Ahem! Ahem! Excuse me, but we're ready when you are.
Click away!